Why would you take our vehicle? That's not nice.
Hold on, sit in there. I got this.
Hang on.
Oh, I already got out. I'm right behind you.
Or do we have to get out here?
Oh, you have to get out over there. Freedom, order, and safety
for us all. Go, go, go!
I got the flag. Let's go. Oh, wrong game.
No, no, I feel left behind. Oh god!
Level 10!
Oh god! Bullywogs! They're chasing me!
I don't think I've ever seen that guy before. Who the heck is Savage Lee?
Don't know. Kill him.
Help!
Ow.
Alright, draw him away from oppressed, and then somebody go back and revive him. Unless you can get the body wag on him.
Oh dear!
I taunted.
Trying to get rid of these Mongblip.
No, leave him in case we go down.
Level up!
Yeah!
Did he even drop anything?
Son of a bitch!
It was the greatest gift of all.
Levels.
Those drops are bad. They should feel bad. Can't wait to get rocket pods on my turret.
You guys are on a mission. Jeez.
Oh,
I feel bad that we both missed.
We did. That was bad. Oh no. You guys might want to back up.
Why?
Look up.
Oh.
Not just a psycho, but a nomad too.
And I have no grenades.
I now have no grenades.
Setting them on fire.
Dying.
Okay.
I'm feeling awesomer.
I got a second win. That's awesome.
You can still run. He was
Oh, stupid nomad. Oh dear.
Seth sounds creepy.
Little bit.
I have you.
That's okay, I'm pretty sure somebody just propositioned somebody else.
That was Carlos.
Carlos.
is not good.
Depends on who you ask.
Hey, there's a chest up here. Some pistols. Nothing great, looks like. Never mind. Why do you guys insist on blocking?
Why does Cliff insist on running so far ahead of everyone?
Reese is in trouble. Science?
I don't think that counts. Find him, soldier.
Yes, it's an experiment to see the reactions of you guys. Or something science-y.
Okay.
That is a really bad plan.
Really is.
For science?
That's Casey screaming and yelling.
Yep.
Why did you?
Did you gun zerk?
I did to get ammo.
But we need you. You're a gun zerk over here. When we get attacked by all the bully mong.
It regen so quickly.
Oh.
Like the cooldown timer is very short.
Uh oh.
Oh no, Seth is down. The boss has joined the channel.
Welcome back.
Yeah, my stupid thing dropped audio again. Meet my lady friend.
My gun zerk is back up.
Yeah, your gun zerk is up.
It is, that's what I said.
Badass psych.
Why are you just swinging your sword around?
Be honest, if you had a sword, wouldn't you just swing it around?
That wasn't me, that was my decoy. I have no control over what he did. Kind of on his own.
Explosive shotgun?
Shotgun. No sniper rifles, ever.
I don't want the shotgun. I don't want it. You can't make me.
Man, I just realized I don't have... I don't have a...
Oh, robot, you are so bad.
Shadow play set to take my mic, too.
Oh.
That's okay.
So...
We don't need your mic.
Hold on.
Find Corporal Reese. Where the heck is...
Reese!
Oh, he's right there.
I didn't think I rated that much of a rescue. One of those psychos ran off with the power core. Without it,
I can't shoot him.
Be defenseless. Get that core back. I'm just gonna take a nap. Wake me up when I'm not on Pandora anymore.
No, I'm sorry.
That's not a nap. That is dead. He was one of
the first Crimson Lancemen. This is not a good spot to take a nap.
It really isn't. He's a stop that.
It's snowing.
I'm very sad now. I was heavily invested into that character.
Me too. I am not. I'm not even gonna joke. Not even, nope. Death is no joking matter, Cliff. How dare you?
I wasn't joking around.
Carlos, what?
Oh shit!
Do you have
that cactus!
Makes you have no animation.
Ow.
I have no animation.
I think you're just broken, Seth.
My computer might be a little slow.
Yeah, before we record again, you need to figure out why you are so broken.
What happened?
I don't know. You're broken.
You're broken.
No, I'm saying, like, his animation doesn't exist. Like, he's just sitting there in a V pose.
That's the best pose ever. Awesome.
Carlos does his best work on his knees.
Oh, I almost had ammo.
Not a bad start.
I vanish. Keep shooting.
Oh, hey, there's the core.
That's the power core. Great. Jack won't destroy Sanctuary today, at least. Now get back to the city.
Let's kill 11 more bloodshots, though.
Welcome to the Crimson Ring. Okay.
Damn it. I'm being attacked. I'll see you.
Boom, headshot.
I gotta find ammo.
Just melee stuff.
No.
How dare you shoot me? No!
Yeah, I know, scoped him right in the face.
Ammo up here.
Second wind!
Ammo up top.
Up top, top?
Yeah, open the chest up there. Nothing cool.
We need two more! Well done.
Good man today, but I'm sure Reese would have been happy to know how quickly you wiped out those bloodshots.
Maybe you should wake him up and tell him that he's just in a better spot.
Stupid psycho, stop it. I stabbed him with my bayonet.
That's a suicider. That's a
suicide psycho.
Ow!
Do they don't just keep coming or something?
Yeah, they just keep coming. Possibly. We don't.
Shall we go?
And let's leave.
Everybody, don't forget to spend your badass ranks to make yourself cooler.
Oh, yeah.
I would never.
Nope.
It's because you guys aren't badass. It's fine.
Nope. Points. Who to follow? Follow Carlos.
We just need our cars.
Did you hit your the metal on the invent on your menu?
Oh, the metal. Look at that. I have 7 tokens. That's a lot of tokens.
I have no tokens. I am sad.
Where did the car go?
They're all the way past this little outpost.
Ah, that's right, because this is the stupid place.
Well, you see that road? We could have just gone around.
Alright, I'm done spending my badass ranks.
Who has the sniper rifle?
I do.
I do.
Maybe that's not here. There's something you do to get a hidden chest here.
Stronghold of the resistance. Pandora, as you knew it, the chaos, the bandits.
I should. This is not till later. If you let it, doesn't deal with the quest. Order of peace. Like shooting that anchor down, there's like an echo recorder or something on it. Your deaths will be quick. For a quest later.
Hey, you like my speech? I was lying about the last part, by the way. I'm gonna spend a long time torturing you bandit scum to death, and I'll enjoy it even more because... I shouldn't say anymore. I got a little secret that I... You know what? You don't need to hear it. It'll probably just...
Casey, come on. My car needs you.
Move your dwarf legs.
I'm coming. I have to spend my points and you guys are mine. I don't know.
Hey, I didn't know I could shoot the secondary weapon.
I'm so glad that we had our vehicles for that last little ride.
Roland, is that you? Oh, it's the Vault Hunter. Get in quick. Roland's Echo communicator went dead. We need your help.
Yay!
We are here.
Someone is busy. You would.
Jerk. I'm
ready. Yep, I saw that one come.
Alright, now Seth has to do it right. Oh, look at that. What a nice guy.
He wouldn't.
Seth is no fun.
Seth wants to keep going.
Made it to Banditville, huh? Well done. It'll be nice to see a friendly face when I'm burning that place to the ground. Oh, and I have decided that I will tell you my secret. You're the one Commander Roland was talking about.
I want to know the secret.
I don't know. It's a secret.
Plug that power cord into the shield generator.
You plug your first power.
No.
No. I don't take orders from you.
Alright, Casey, here's the secret. You see, look up at the moon.
What?
Just watch the moon. Watch the moon.
Why am I watching the moon? I feel like you're just making me watch a moon.
I am.
You jerk.
Oh, now watch the moon. Watch the moon.
No, I don't.
Watch it. Look, 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 look.
Oh, shit.
Open this door. Tear down your wall.
That guy was just another brick in the wall.
Crap. A little late.
Darn. Roland needs your help. Without you, the Crimson Raiders don't stand a chance against Jack. Please find out where Roland's gone. Hey, do we
mind? Somebody go talk to Scooter.
Sanctuary.
I'm filling my ammo.
Built on the ruins of the Dahl Corporation's finest interplanetary mining ship.
Or Scooter.
Now the last refuge for thieves, murderers, and outcasts.
Are you Scooter? Welcome home. Ooh, cutscene.
No, I was just about to buy a grenade mod.
That's okay. I just opened up the chest in here with my golden key, and there's two grenade mods, so.
Yeah, one of them's purple. A sticky grenade mod.
Yeah, but one of them's purple.
But purple doesn't mean anything to me. You'll never get me alive, you
robotic son, bitch! I'm not a robot!
I am
yes, you are.
A robot.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you're a cyborg. Sticky lobbed incendiary and sticky burning grenade.
Give me stats.
Oh, I'll tell you which one I don't pick.
I have sticky lob grenade 257 770 22.
Throw and stick burning grenade 322 902 1.3.
I want that one. Give me that one. Come on, Cliff. Give me that one.
Come get it.
It's a race.
Guys, we need this stuff.
Yeah, I know. We're coming.
Tell me I'm full when I'm not full.
Yay, sticky grenades.
Ooh, thing.
I love things. Things are awesome.
Pick up all the things. Plug those two fuel cells into the ignition primers. You're gonna need a third, which is why I gave you that here red rock. You can buy the last sale from Earl's Black Market. Careful, though.
girl's crazy. Hey, you ain't one of my cars once?
You ate the whole car?
Bandits of Sanctuary. I hear a new vault hunter.
You must have been a robot.
Hey, Carlos, come here.
Look at this. Why are you dropping this stuff and not selling it?
Because I have $200,000 right now.
Aren't you so cool?
Carlos, Rick and
rub it in everybody's face.
Why do you have so much
Because of those loot the world things that I have. I just sold one of them. You guys have a smartphone, download that app and just scan barcodes in real life and you'll get
Oh really?
Weapons.
What is it?
Is that what it does?
It's called Loot the World. You have to register with Shift, which is Gearbox, but come here Seth, I'll show you what I got from one of them.
This is a recorded message to
I can't use it until level 71, but
Sanctuary has been targeted by four Hyperion spies masquerading as bandits. They're hiding out in Three Horns. Find them. Kill him and see if you can figure out why they're here.
Give me more ammo!
I'm reading.
I know. I'm trying to put it in. Hold on.
There we go. It doesn't show me. Oh, wait, there we go. Holy crap! 365,000 grenade damage.
You gotta go murder a guy.
129,000 burn damage per second.
That's ridiculous.
I don't think we
It's can. Level 71.
That is all the damage.
Assassinate Watt with a pistol.
Assassinate somebody.
I have a pistol.
There's a ton of quests. Oh, if you tip Moxie $10,000, you get an achievement.
Oh, I don't you also get a really awesome She gives really a nice SMG.
That's not all she has.
I use SMG. Who gives me the sniper rifles? I want the best.
Oh. No, I'm gambling!
Damn it.
No! Why did you do that?
Moxie was about to give me an SMG.
Pretty sure that's illegal, Cliff.
You don't know that. This is Pandora. Your rules mean nothing here.
There are rules?
Marcus doesn't give me a refund.
You bastard!
That in mind.
I was gambling and took away my
give me.
If you're gonna be a part of the crisis, Rock, paper, genocide.
Better know how to use elemental weapons, don't you think?
I've just got maybe it's $100,000. I don't remember.
I want elemental weapons. Wanna help me? Test them out.
I'll see you. Let's try out the fire weapon first, huh? Fire weapon.
Oh, sweet. Fire SMG.
Now, burn that bastard like a skag steak.
I did. I burned him. Give me my experience.
You get your experience.
This Hyperion fascist thinks he's
Hey, he's Carlos, do you have the Vladov sickle
spoilers.
Necromancer skin?
He isn't. It's only a matter of time until Jack
so.
Burns
shock it.
Round, you resistant skull.
I don't have a shock weapon. Who's got a shock weapon?
You should have one in your inventory. He gives you one for the quest.
Take that, Jack lover. A few good hits from a shock weapon will zap his skin.
Corrosive weapon.
If anyone wants an SMG, I found a fire one.
I love corrosive weapons.
22 damage.
93% accuracy.
Now, let's try out these new Talbot slag. He should be easy enough to finish off. Switch to another weapon and hit him again. How's that job going? Always buy some from your friendly neighborhood arms dealer.
I don't.
Did we finish that quest?
Yeah.
We did. have sniper rifles? He does, but they're worse.
Yeah. Alright. This is Nick's guess.
I don't know. What is next?
We can either install the fuel cells, and then we can do the name game, because that one's fun.
Okay. Wait, what? Oh, what?